ask you about pants. So I'm gonna try to wrap this up in this video. I think things are gonna hit the fan, but we're basically here for the trial and and Moe's, I think is his name, is down to see Hule. So I guess we'll see how things hit the fan. You know, the Scarlet Waterskiff prison was built at the bottom of the ancient sea as a column structure that extends endlessly into the depths. Spirit bearer motions, monitors, and manage real-time information of the prison cells and prisoners on the screen. Is this real-time? Wow. Wait, so where is Hulai? Is that the one in the center? Top? Or the bottom, I guess? Looking down, you see a honeycomb of densely packed prison cells extending deep into the darkness beyond your view. You hazard a guess on the number of prisoners they are capable of holding here. 3,000? 30,000? 300,000? Wait. This may not even be the entire Shackling prison.
列车的客人久等了。问字部判官韩亚见过两位。
Wait, was that three things? I thought it was only two. Miss Hanya?
又见面了。此前随缘伏魔一事，真是有劳您奔波了。容寒鸦再度致谢。看来在我和三月七不知不觉的时候，你已经在罗浮仙州上颇有人缘了。Well,
it's all a lucky coincidence.
虽说您与我有一面之缘，但时亡御下，不容徇私。前往陆氏厅留下证言以及之后的一切流程。 请两位务必听我号令，不得擅自行动。此处不是杨氏凡人久待之地，二位，随我来。请判官为我们引路。
I think I was missing one of the things, so. Because it said three, right? That was probably the last one I should have clicked on. Let's see, Hanya.
这一路行去，各位一定要留神自己的落脚处。幽囚域内地势险怪，稍有不慎便会坠入深处。运气要是背些，只怕在救援赶到前会被冻入幽邃坚冰里，又或是被蛟蝇烧成炭烬。<笑> 不过以两位的身手，我想不必担心。So,
are there really 18 floors here?
您说笑了。幽囚域各处山重水复，层层相叠，还请来了驰名的龙脉巧匠，用尽了洞天之术的奇巧。两位肉眼所见的，只是幽囚域的一部分。Is
this true, Dan?
也许吧。从外观看，这座幽囚域的许多建筑都留有驰名的志士。
也许在古早之前，驰名确实参与营建了此处。啊，要问此处到底有多少层，让两位见笑了。即便身为判官的我也不知道。不过，判官之间流传，有短生种犯人试图逃脱，却不慎坠下。当我们寻到他时，他已是个垂垂老者了。如此想来，他究竟是在下落中度过了一生的时间？ 还是被某些长生种犯人吸食精气变了，这就不得而知了。总之，两位可不要轻易尝试。哦，两位这边走。Does
it gravity like exist or something? How can you keep on falling? Should we look around? Are there treasures? They're probably treasures. Oh, there's a treasure. I swear, I'll go. I'll go to the place where I need to go. Because I don't want to miss anything. She's actually good in not finding us. Is she one of them or is she a good guy?
Mm. 拭目以待。
余音不绝。
Is this the door to Fule?
Wait.
Hi, Anya. Box your way forward. She has been entrusted with an important task of ensuring that you explore areas she seems safe. Okay. I see. We're not allowed a lot of places. Okay. I wanted to see over there too, but okay, that's fine. Whatever. I just want to break everything. talk to her.
听闻杨氏即将召开演武仪典。 寒鸦犹记得自己小时候曾与姐姐观赏过其中一场剑斗。魏罗府守擂的云奇剑士英武非凡，剑光如电，一帮的挑战者一头火发，一只手竟是冰铁铸成，拳风如雷。两人相斗良久，难分胜负。一眨眼，时间已经过去了这么久。寒鸦和姐姐都成了名士之身，再不会为什么比赛激动雀跃了。
这一回演武仪典，星茶海的人流多吗？Yeah, it's bustling.
真好啊，可惜寒鸦公务繁忙，不能观赏赛事。No
one's gonna be scared of you.
一如既往的妖，去了只怕也会吓到旁人。咱们走吧。Also,
red fiery hair. Is that the other general? Or is that someone else completely? You need to break everything in my path.
好冷。此处引来极境洞天北豪风的寒气，饶是生命力顽强的长生种也抵受不住。Oh,
unable to operate council at this moment. Wait, it said to press it. How can you tell me to press something and not let me press it?
两位听见什么响动了吗？ 让我看看怎么回事。
God, I don't think.
香龙堆底，真是碍眼。
Oh God, that doesn't seem good. Hold on. Oh, there's a treasure. I think all the werewolves, I'm just gonna call them werewolves, are in here.
这些箱子看起来有些眼熟。
They're the...
前些日子，明差收到传唤，说是公司的运输船遭受了不离人袭击，随后一大群孽畜便被丢进了这里。想来演武疑点召开，总有不轨之徒蠢蠢欲动。只是货物与劫匪一同被扔进监狱的事情，我倒是从没见过。
Those crates are no joke.
我听说了，博士学会的人似乎造出了某种危险的东西。因果殿的卷宗中有不少关于这些制造的记录，他们为了突破技巧技术的极限，总喜欢涉足禁忌研究。我见过箱中的机甲，造型与不离人颇为近似，真不知道这会他们打算做什么。
Are they teaming up together?
我们走吧。
IPC on them? Is that why? I don't know.
奇怪，我印象中并未对双龙坞进行二次检查。
It's broken. We're gonna destroy them all.
怎么回事？这些东西为何动起来了？不对劲，守卫们毫无回应。Should
have done down hard.
都有被风吹落的那一天。
照彻万川。
Whatever. Aren't you hit hard enough, right? Not hit hard enough. I'm safe in the
C3.
It's okay, we'll be fine. We'll be fine. We have you at E3. Keep coming at us.
这怎么可能？明钗们已经按照规程切断了箱子里机器的动力，还在箱子之外施加了封印。
Biological matter,
为何这些机甲还能行动？
That's what
和当时在工作室里的情况一样，这些货物仿佛失去了控制一般，攻击在场所有人。
Well, Ling Shan mentioned there is some kind of biological tissue inside these mechs.
丹顶斯的人检查过机甲，这东西内部隐含着非同一般的结构。这样危险的东西出现在幽囚狱里，唯一的目的就是
劫狱。
而送来这些货物的人，显然希望仙舟严格的审核流程能将他的危险暴露在天博斯和云奇的眼前。他们想确保的是，他一定会被送入幽囚狱。
Okay, time to destroy all of them.
如果在所有人无法察觉的时候，这些东西已经开始行动，那整座监狱现在的状况就非常危险了。更危险的是，除两位之外，刚才还有一对来访者进入了幽囚狱深处，要清仙州的使者。他们探访的对象也许就是这些狼星机甲被送入此地的目标。若是让镇压在底部的那头恶兽逃了出来，恐怕罗浮仙州也将有大灾难。
A few moments prior, Shui Yi saw Qing messengers to the bottom of the prison.
到了。
判官大人，这边到了吗？这儿可没什么囚笼。
犯尽十恶、大逆不道的罪人都被镇于幽狱之底，已单独的洞天囚禁。若无谕令，等闲不会开启。青鸟开道，明灯照路，助我点亮这些灯座，通往幽狱之底的前路自会显现。
Wait, are these friends or foes? You look at Mose, who shakes his head slightly at you. Guess this isn't time for the jokes. Perhaps the sibling in somber mood the shackling prison has gotten into him. That's why he's neither up for chatting nor humoring you. I see. Hold on.
点灯所需的图示我已交给你了，看看吧。
So fly that way, that way, and then that way. From top to bottom to top, kind of thing. Okay. 1, 2, 3, basically? Yeah. Wait, hold on. Does it? 1, 2, what box though? Wait, I'm confused. Is there a box that has two?On this side? I guess maybe I'll see if I'm like the bird. Visiting Shackling Prison. Oh, up here? Oh, there's also a treasure. This has one. Touch. And then two is across it.We're letting him out.
还是动脑审查。
It's so intricate.There was a treasure over here. Hold on. I want to hear what he says when he opens the treasure box. And then I'll come back down there. These are my priorities. Also he's good with the DOT team. But I don't know if I'll fight anything. Will I fight anything? Should I change it to DOT? Yeah, I guess so. I'll do that. Add.
如何？这儿有让你拔刀的理由吗？令时。
I don't know. Who knows? Who knows over here? But this is the team I was gonna put him on. Yeah.
两位，路已开启，一旦下到幽域之底，绝不要轻举妄动。
I feel like us going down here is very reckless when you know that they're like around.
在这扇门后的洞天里，关押的便是胡人的大敌，呼雷。
Oh my god.How did Junglu capture him? Besides her being her.
依寻常例，药青使节每百年一次抵达罗浮仙州，确认这头孽物的关押事宜与其生死状况。尽管石王司判处呼雷受无间剑术之刑，令其日日苦楚，万事不休，但我很明白，药青使者们最想看到的是呼雷咽气的死状。可惜。这七百年来，他们全都失望而归了。那是头杀不死的恶兽。
世间至毒若能入药，换回一条无辜的生命，也或许能稍稍抵偿他所犯下的累累血罪。至于将军的法子会是胡雷。
这一次，药青的使节也将失望而归，但我和我的兄弟们就不同了。
谁？
在下是吸犬猎群一介小小的测问官，你可以叫我莫渡。
不便，底层遭到入侵，速速增援。
在幽域之底，没人能听见诸位的呼喊。多谢你替我们打开了囚牢，判官。剩下的事情交给我就好。
难怪我始终嗅到一股熟悉的兽臭味，原来这不是我的错觉。否则，动手。
两位，绝不能让这些孽物靠近。
Okay, we are fighting.
These
people's
numbers
are too bad.
一旦进入幽囚域，可用之兵到处都是。
一无所有，或者赢下所有。
差点火候。
我为逝者哀哭。咦，末日终将落下。
我奉劝诸位及早投降。那当然。
He still kills you.
我绝不会留各位性命。
至少这样
省去了无谓的痛苦。
小心，来都来了，不如吃过再打。
二倍速就这，
来个大
引渡徘徊。我为逝者哀哭，
末
日终将落下。口出狂言，受死吧！
不走，找机会离开。
还没到这时候。
What do you mean? Not time. What do you mean not time? Time for what?
一无所有，或者赢下所有。小心。
来点刺激的。我为逝者哀哭，末日终将落下。
That was fast. How are you gonna kill us, huh?
守住门关，绝不能放他们进去。
No, no,
来迎你归巢。
距离上次狩猎，星球究竟旋转了多少次？独兰的再造，告诉我你的名字。
伟大的呼雷寒，胡人之敌，众生的猎者。我只是吸血猎群中一个小小的测问官，也许曾是您血脉中产下的最微不足道的子嗣之一，我名莫堕。距离您上次率领我族驰骋星海的猎场，已经过去至少700年时间了。看到您依旧如过去般狡猾机敏，我无限欢喜。
700年过去了。再造为什么长成了你这般模样？回答我，魔都。为什么你长成了我们最可悲的奴隶和敌人，无人的模样？
我受命前来，将您从可憎的囚牢中释放，这是三吉亚注定如此。为此，我不得不服下魔药，披上剑畜的皮，用伪装来应对他们的虚伪。
你有逃离的计划？那么说说，接下来该怎么做才能离开这艘大到那边的天船？
我和弟兄们会封死这座监狱的门关，把狱卒闷死在里面，这样我们能暂时得到喘息的时间。那些和我一样伪装的弟兄们会为您的逃离准备船只。按照计划，我们总共有两个时辰离开这儿。原本我打算在明日执行营救您的计划，他们打算将您送往药青仙州关押，我必须趁此良机将您解放出来。
无谋的计划，蠢货！就算有船，我们能逃出去的机会也比胡人逃过我爪子的机会要少得多。
为了救回您，我们别无选择。派我前来的长生主的天使如此说过，只有您的回归才能结束不离人漫长的分裂。紫金的所有兄弟都已做好了牺牲的准备，只要能让你离开这儿。
像你这样靠狡诈求生的弱者，居然在计划中表现出近乎愚蠢的勇汉，哼，你会得偿所愿的。所有都兰的崽子都会得偿所愿的。
那么，大人，我们该走了。
在离开前，把你们吃下的魔药给我一碗。
您居然要披上剑兽的皮，是有辱您伟大的身份。
快吃！失去自由的伟大一文不值。一旦离开此地，我需要一份至少看起来不那么可疑的皮囊。
谨遵您的命令。
那个胡人奴隶是献给我的食粮吗？
哦不，他是药青仙州的使节，请您暂时忍耐爪牙，他还有作为人质的价值。带上他，咱们走。
the same time, Charlie, Dan Hong, and Hanya realize the situation in the prison is out of control.
各区域舞弊正在重整队伍，那些机巧敌人正在到处游走，杀伤了不少同僚。不止如此，那些铁牢还破坏囚笼，放走了罪犯。我们已经向外求援了，但看起来所有的通讯都被阻绝了。保存实力为先，优先镇服落单的囚犯和劫狱者。奉时王敕，凡有托狱劫狱者，不尽杀伤。
一刻之前，段誉轮要的机关启动，想来是雪衣大人和耀清使节。
进入幽狱之地进行探视了。鹰眼下失联的情况来看，贼人的目标正是此处。绝不可让那头恶兽从牢笼中逃出。
已经点上了战斗的狱卒，即将开赴各层搜捕。
去吧。那些劫狱者如此胆大妄为，一定为这次行动计划了许久。你说的不错。 只是奇怪，布离人从来更乐衷于暴力杀伤，制定如此精密周详的计划，不像他们一贯的风格。眼下情势危急，不是复盘审视的时候。两位，请先助我一臂之力。
Looks like our testimony will have to wait, huh? Just trying to crack some jokes.
寒鸦小姐，最快前往幽狱之地，通往再生地府。 若不能在时间上争分夺秒，恐怕整个幽囚域都会成为我们的敌人。
为今之计，只有使些取巧的办法了。诸位随我来。奉时王敕，凡有托狱劫狱者，不尽杀伤。是。
At least Mose, like, escaped, right? That's good. He can tell everyone what's wrong and everything. Yeah.
Oh. 余音不绝，守住此地。遵命。
We're gonna go down to the bottom.
要想尽快抵达幽狱之底，必须借助某些工具。随我去下一层。
The next floor.
道路断了，一定是有人更动了机关。无妨，稍加操作便能打通。Wait,
how are we gonna get down though? I was like, okay, we can jump down, but that's not the case. But the bird. Awaken the messenger. The bird. Did they just smash the bird? I see. Oh, okay. Here. This tunnel. Oh. So we're gonna take this kind of way down. Right? Yeah. This way.
<笑>幽囚狱中道路难行，有些民差偶尔为了贪图脚程便捷，借用公灶司里的技巧来去穿梭。狱内本是禁止使用幻境化瓶之类的装置，以免便利了犯人逃离。如今事急从权。
Well, I hope they capture him. Well, technically, everyone's hurt. Oh no! Wait, wait.
段誉伦药已经打开了通路，希望我们来的还不算晚。姐姐，你要坚持住。Oh no, she's
gonna be so sad when she finds out what happened to her sister. They're technically like...
<sighs> 看起来就在不久前，这里经历了一场恶战。
狱门与囚笼洞天断开了联系，还是让护雷逃出来了。 妖精使者呢？姐姐呢？ 他们还活着吗？
四下找找，应该会有眉目的。
Well, we see her sister right there, but we should investigate everything else first. We're gonna plot to her death and her weapons in order to see she must have lost it somewhere in the prison. Investigate. In the suffocating empty darkness, an air of deadly stillness linger about the gates of the cage that once confined Hule, chilling all those who gaze in the narrow.The cage had been virtually impossible to break out of, yet even it had failed to trap this most savage beast for so long. What else I can... Is there... I mean, there's... I know there's cheese right there, but still. Oh, Xue Yi.
Xue Yi... 在这儿。
雪姨小姐壮烈成人，寒雅小姐，亲亲爱。
爱豆，我没那个意思，你误会了。蒙石王恩赐，姐姐在数百年前早已成了技巧之身，死亡后其灵魂回归因果殿的暗毒库，对她来说早已是家常便饭。虽然我也不想看到他每次如此轻率地消耗自己的身体，就像一个可以被轻率替换的零件那般，但对了，有没有找到可能是药青使节的伤亡者？其中一人是衣装华美的胡人，另一个披挂暗色袍子，瞧着像是个亡命之徒。
不，除去不离人之外，这里的遗骸中我没瞧见长得像胡人的死者。
也就是说，劫狱者和胡雷挟持了药青使者，这真是最糟糕的情况了。人质在手，狱卒们对这些家伙恐怕也无能为力。万一有什么闪失，罗浮仙州与药青仙州的关系恐怕也将陷入不可挽回的撕裂。必须救下使节，逃离此处，向外递送消息。只要还有一线希望，就绝不能放弃。
寒雅小姐发现了什么
？Doesn't that record too?
寒。
Wait, a cyber specter.
重新。是姐姐，看来她的灵魂恪尽职守，暂时还没回到因果殿中。恰恰是在这节骨眼上，姐姐的死亡反倒成了我们的情报优势。
那
我瞧瞧，损坏倒也不太严重。若是能修好它，姐姐便有了暂时的平静之身。
Okay, what is this?I haven't done this for so long. You want the five over here, right? I don't remember how to do this. Okay. I was like, I don't remember how to do this at all.
寒鸦。吾回来了。欢迎回来，姐姐。我不知道这时候该做什么表情好。高兴，喜极而泣。算了，我已经习惯了你用各种面目回来。
A cyber specter。
是，权宜之计。这东西无法承载吾的全部。不。姐姐，在此后，你看到了什么？
有一名药青使者逃脱了，另外一人被挟持向上逃去。
除不离人外，还有别的入侵者，看不见的入侵者。 这是什么意思？到底有多少阴谋掺和到这里来了
？Invisible，
姐姐，帮我个忙。劫狱者们切断了幽囚狱对内与对外的一切联系，眼下只有你是唯一能不受阻碍逃离此处的人。鸟，务必将消息递往外界。
吾明白，小妹，保重。汝和吾，毕竟不同。
Crane spots his wing unsteadily, flies at the lower levels, tracking prison, trying to straight into the depths of the shadowy passage. Okay.
寒鸦小姐，时间紧迫，再拖延下去，不离人恐怕将会逃离监狱。
We're not.
若是路上能发现那位逃脱的药青使者，不，阻止呼雷逃离，也许才是最优先的目标。
I'm sure he got away because he wanted to alert them, right? Or like, that was like, just the plan. I don't think it was like, hey, I'm gonna betray you guys or something. It was like, in danger, just in case. Well, at least that's what I think. I don't think he like, meant harm or anything for doing that.
等等，不对劲。有什么东西在靠近我们？
看不见的入侵者。
Yep. Oh.
小心！
这些猎物不是幽囚狱中关押的犯人。
都有被风吹落的那一天。
I think I'll switch.
杀不死我，照彻万川。月色未尽，
死者将至，彼岸葬送。罗浮的监狱管理真是可以。
你又是谁？
你们不是正在找我吗？
逝者在临。
在这里听。
专心战斗吧。
照彻万川。
严禁防存。我想看你了。
以月色为鉴。
本质如一。都有被风吹落的那一天。
So he hasn't left yet. He's still like around. He's trying to figure out how to leave the prison. Or something? That would be my guess.
逝者在临。
So who planned it? And that box is too simple.
胜负之事无需介怀。
Okay, where is he? Where'd he go?For real, they go. Oh, there he is. I'm like really blind. Bro, the man sees materialize from the shadowy corners of the prison as if he can vanish into thin air at any moment. Okay? The fugitive wearing a dark cloak spoken by Hanya now stands before you. His face is devoid of any expression, cold and indifferent, yet inexplicably, you can decipher this expressionist facet as whether you're finally here. Yes, we're finally here. I'm sorry.
卢浮的监狱管理真是堪忧。
You already said that a moment ago.
再说一遍又如何？罗浮的监狱管理真是堪忧，至少有两波来历不同的劫狱者闯进了这里。狼崽子们，还有这些魔音绅士族，这种藏形匿影的技法，和耀青天风君座下痴名掌握的风幔颇为相似。你们有眉目吗？
嗯。
不知道就算了，眼下也不是交流杀手技巧的时候。我是莫泽，
我的朋友落在了头狼的手里。我本打算离开这里，尽快报信，但现在看起来，我必须承认，罗浮的监狱设计得很复杂。
沃泽先生，我们会尽可能保证你朋友的生命安全。
你们做不到的，眼下也不应该考虑他的安危。
喂，
你的朋友落在了呼雷手里，你却要抛下他。
我是耀青将军的卫士，不是他的。我见过那头巨狼战斗，我有足够的判断力。要救人，等于送死。不知道你怎么想，我不会把生命浪费在这种毫无意义的选项上。听好了，我一直前踪聂继尾随这些逃犯，我知道他们接下来打算做什么。他们的计划是闭锁整座幽囚狱出入的门户，拖延此事被外界知晓的时间。最坏的结果是，我们全都折在那头巨狼掌下，幽囚狱被封死，无人知道我们的情况。很长一段时间里，也没人知道他们逃走了。
嗯，
最好的结果是。
Kick those all the sky guys' butts. With indifferent gaze, he sizes you up and down. Somehow, you decipher his person's face as this person's lost their mind. How pitiful. How upsetting. The best case would be
封锁大门，与敌同埋于深狱之中，绝对不能让那头巨狼离开此处。如此一来，时间久了，外界察觉便会有援兵赶到。至于那时候我们是不是还活着，这也不是我们该考虑的选项。
莫泽先生真是知道如何安慰人心。
作为耀青人，我们的一生都在追寻为有价值的事情献身。
我必须活着离开此处，我的伙伴还在等我。
寒鸦身为明世之人，早已死过一次。
Well, I'll give it my all。
还不是放弃的时候。
三位都不是十王司属僚，断没有为此牺牲的理由。我身为判官，把守幽狱是分内之责。若有人能阻止呼雷逃离危害，这个人也应当是我，而不是你们。抵达门关处，我希望各位能竭力协助我将门户封死。之后，我会尽我所能与不离人战斗。各位请找个地方躲起来，保护好自己。现在，我们向上去。
By yourself.There's like no way she's gonna be able to fight like all the stuff by herself. But I can get the treasure later. Pursue the Jailbreaker's trail. Where are they? Oh, I see. I'm like so blind. There's like, I forgot about the map.
You or will you?
So tense. I feel so tense. Well,
我们必须在不离逃犯离开前封死大门。
They should notice we're gone long, right? I don't know. But also, Ying Qing and like Yin Lu was probably gonna tell.
幽狱五变和机关拖不了他们太久，
随我来。The generals that were about what they saw at the ship place.So I feel like at least like one person knows, or they don't think that they know, knows. it's just a habit for me to like break everything. Wait, hold on.
拭目以待。
余音不绝。
Okay.
快到了，前方不远处就是门关。
Here.
成月摆阵。
I didn't know we needed to fight him or not.
诸位，我来拖住他们，请务必阻止呼雷逃脱。
Can we help her? Oh yeah, we're helping her.
偿还吧。
周而复始。
Yeah,
赵彻万川。明月色未尽。
要诸位共赏。
都有被风吹落的那一天。
放下双孙，
逝者在临。
胜负之事无需介怀。
OK, I'll just go to the steam. I mean, we don't have to fight them. I guess I don't have to, right? At least for now. Is she okay? She's like slouching.The Shackling Prison had become a killing field. The prison guards tried to resist, but Zhao Jie could only... Oh.
也许耀青的使节可以为了活下来和我们做笔交易，用他的身份帮助我们离开仙州。
Wait, why is he?
我说的对吗
？Talking for him,
先生。
我不在的日子里，你们到底堕落成了何等可悲的模样？竟然开始向牲畜讨价还价。在我的记忆里，耀青人根本不会和都兰的子孙谈这笔交易。
我必须让这畜生留下，不管是为了飞霄还是为了耀青。
成交，我当然有我活着的价值。我的身份，我对仙州的了解。还有，我知道许多战手的部下们不知道的事情。
殿主，鼓动你那条可怜的舌头，为自己残存的性命摇旗呐喊吧。说说看。
想必战手不知道，击败你的那个女人，静流，她最近回到了。您复仇的机会近在眼前。
True, she is back.
大人，这个奴隶是在胡说八道，我从未听过这样的消息。
What are you talking about?
我立刻杀了他。
闭嘴，魔毒。至于你，奴隶，从现在起。你必须寸步不离地跟在我身边，我让你开口，你才能开口；我让你迈步，你才能迈步。否则，我会将你从头到尾寸寸刮碎。你明白吗？
大人，
魔都。我们必须在这儿停留片刻了。不过你不用害怕， 从踏出监狱的那一刻起，该害怕的是仙州人，因为我将会让他们理解什么是真正的灾难。现在，孤兰的崽子们，跟我走。
Where do I need to go? Over there. Oh, goddammit. I don't want to fight everyone. I should have played with Caleb. Because I could have froze everyone.
This is your team.
No, no! Come on, come on, come on! Did that work?
不，幼球与消息断绝，我们接到了一只机枪鸟的传讯。狱中犯人暴动，重犯乌雷不知去向。
药青使者还有无名客呢？
暂无消息，我们正在尽快恢复与幼球狱的联系。
嗯，退下吧。警员将军。花燕将军，如我们所料，芥木升起并非事情的结束，而是开始。那只自尽灭军团伸向仙州的手，已经将毁灭的种子埋下了。从这一刻开始，直至不可见的未来，仙州联盟将要面对更可怕的挑战，来自毁灭与丰饶孽物的双重挑战。如果这就是他们想要的，我随时奉陪。我将以元帅特使的身份调度罗浮云旗，展开对呼雷的追捕。
池水下的东西终于按捺不住了，而我要做的，如我之前所说，积浊扬清。
After a brief but devastating loss of communication, the Lockstone Express and Numa may emerge unharmed, but one of Yachi's envoys has been taken hostage. Meanwhile, the Borzen Warhead Hule, long confined to the depths of the Shackling Pack prison, has vanished without a trace. Well, a pursuit between the hunter and the hunted will soon play out on the Shenzolofu. This can't be the end, right? Oh my god, it's the end!
闲着也是闲着，不如跟我玩点什么吧。
I don't know, I have like a lot of mixed emotions. I thought we'd actually be able to like, I don't know, catch up to them. Do you think Jingwu will show up? I don't think so. Because she was kind of like, oh, I'm kind of done here. After the last time, but that would be cool if she did. I think this story is rolling out better than the last time on like Lofu, because I think Lofu's story was very confusing if you didn't read all the script stuff. And then I thought the companion quest should have been like an actual full quest about the quintet, but anyways, I really enjoyed this. I hope everyone else did too. And I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye.